One hand shoulder grab technique. One, grab your front hand and step side and twist your front hand. Then straight up your elbow and down. So important is to twist your opponent hand, don't let them bend. One. Ha! One hand shoulder grab technique. One, grab your opponent hand, pinky side, and step side, and then lift up your opponent elbow and press down. So, one, grab your opponent hand, lift up and down. Ha! One hand shoulder grab technique. So one, grab together. And then step behind your opponent, stab your opponent's leg, and then smack them. Take the opponent down. Ha! One hand shoulder grab technique. So one, grab your opponent's chest and pull at the same time, knee kick and head going together. One, ha! Now your opponent will grab your neck from side like that, choke it. And one, put your hand around your opponent's shoulder, and then with the pinky finger, find the nose and then flip it. Okay? Under your opponent's nose and then flip it, one more time. So one, around your opponent's shoulder, find it, ha! Hair grab technique, your opponent grab your hair like that, and one, two, grab your opponent's hand, not a wrist, grab the hand, and keep touching your head. If you make any loom, you want to lose your hair, so keep touch on your head and step back and then pull down. Wrist, bend your opponent's wrist. Right. Ha! So your opponent will choke you now. So your opponent get on your neck. One, put your hand inside and then tap out. And then grab the chin and head and then twist. Then you can take your opponent down. Right. So one, take out.